Okay, so the Ador is back. Let's go. Let's try to survive this raid and finally. And I still got didn't get any protection, sadly. No helmet, no bag, no armor. So we are again pretty relatively naked. One, let's go. Roll the FMG, probably 2 rounds. Two max of 20 rounds, yes. Two enemies into the raid. That sounds pretty close. That looks like money. Painkillers. Looting the scav buddy. Shotgun, no bag. I think I dropped it. Oh no! The last shot missed. I think I was close to drop it then. Please tell me I was close to drop. Please tell me I actually hit the player. Player scav. Come on! Why do I have no luck? Yeah, I was pretty close. But I didn't even hit the head. Right, let's continue with the cooldown. See you back. Okay, and we got again no armor at all. What the fuck is this? Alright, gonna go with the SKS on the battle map. Is it an SKS or an SA-58? No, that's an SA-58. Let's go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, Wheatfield. Got US. 2 mags of 10 bullets. I'm gonna go to the villa 22 minutes into the raid. I just want to kill someone. Like some players. Oh, a face shield. And I can't even take it because I have no space to put it anywhere. Oh my god, my phone is getting really hot now. Oh, okay. Accidentally stopped the recording. Give me something to protect my ass. Actually gonna take the face shield. Come on, players. Make some sound, make some noise, shoot stuff, and give me a weapon. This thing takes up 3 slots, and it's not even worth 200 cash. Is that dead scav? I don't know.
Hello everyone.
Finally, shooting. And frame drops, good. Player scav is already dead over there. Where are you shooting? I accidentally shot the bot.
Bonjour.
Oh no, come on. Yeah, that was either Scav or Scav player. Help me straight to that. I have no protection, I need some protection, come on. Something sold again. Alright, on a cooldown again.